What's up, everybody? Alright, so we are going to be looking for mastery points today. We're going to definitely get one done somewhere, somehow, some way. I don't care how we do it, but I am determined. I think we got some in Driscollwood Coast. So, yeah, we're going to be heading there shortly. Once this loads in. Let's see here. I did get the Dante Unbound TLDR guide done. If you are in the community Discord that I have, it's actually funny because it's not actually a community. Like, it's not listed as a community because, yeah, the limitations that they put is ridiculous. Anyway, in the Warframe channel, I am looking for a particular image, if you can find one before me. Yesterday during the Warframe and the day before in the new mission on Deimos, there is a canister that if you can find it before you pick it up, or if you pick it up and you drop it and you take a picture of it and send it to me, that would be great. Because I did two missions today and I couldn't find it. And I really wanted to stick that in the guide. I mean, I still published it, but really wanted to take a picture of it so that I could tell, you know, show people, like, what the hell I'm talking about. What? So I apologize for this whole entire week. I've been just behind on a lot of stuff, but we've been doing a lot of like rearranging in some of the other rooms, and right now we are tackling the bedroom. The bedroom has become super chaotic. Like I don't mind chaos when it comes to like things like, yeah, I know where I'm totally at with this, but in the bedroom, when it comes to the bedroom, like, I don't even know where the fuck shit is in that room anymore. So, trying to put it back together, and there's things I'm just like, I don't know if this is clean or not, so we're having to do a lot of laundry. Mostly it's the blankets. We have a couple of blankets that we still need to finish up. We got, like, two left, I think. So, yeah. And then just cleaning it up, rearranging it, and just making things work. We'll go with that. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. So that's during the day. On top of, I mean, I did that guide today. I think, hold up. I think this week it's going to be Void Armageddon. Or Arbitrations, I'm not quite sure. I don't know, it's going to be one of those two. It's probably going to be Void Armageddon, just get that done and out of the way. I have to check, 100% sure. But yeah, I have a video that I have to push out tomorrow for that, and we'll be working on that afterwards. Also, since Vampire the Masquerade has been canceled for tomorrow evening, we are going to be having Arma 3 again tomorrow night. So, you've been warned. We also have... That means that Vampire the Masquerade has been pushed to next weekend. So, there we go with that. What am I saving for? We've got these two that we're seeing. Blah, blah, blah. Still these two. Okay, so. Alright. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I need the special ones. Those are the ones that just go by real quick. Ooh, they're adding a lot more into this. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Forge a piece of legendary obsidian armor. Fucking hell. All right. Well, we're not going to do that right now. So, what's the new featured item? So, let's do this real quick. Go to home instance. Yes, Orion will be doing Pal World afterwards. Before you even say or ask. Get them dailies done. Tis a kitty, we are on the cell phone, I see. How is the house shopping going? I mean, that's kind of what a house is, isn't it? It's an elaborate box. Get your floor, you got your ceiling, you got at least four sides. Oh, no. You could live in a triangle. That's unfortunate. Yeah. I mean, I know you're not going to want to hear the suggestion, but I mean, worst comes to worst. If the housing market isn't in your favor, you can at least move to the state so that you'll actually like at least be there. So like apartments. Like I know that's not like the most ideal thing, but just sometimes if the market isn't right, it just isn't right. All right, so. Oh, that reminds me. Okay, so was it not this past weekend? This past weekend was a written guide. One before that was a guide for Jahai Bluffs video. It was basically it was my written turned into a video format. It was, you know, reasons. Anyway. Oh, that sucks, kitty. So somebody on Mastodon had actually pointed out that I missed like a pretty important part. And originally I was going to just take the video down, re-upload like an edited version, an updated one. But I think what I'm going to do is just make it as a supplementary. So, yeah, I missed a pretty big part of that, and I'm not happy about it. Like, I even missed it in the written guide. So clearly my research was not well thought out. Ew, gross. The reason why I said gross kitty is because he actually likes them. And I mean, I already know that some of the things that he likes is just like, ugh. You've told me. Now I can only imagine the things that you don't like and that. Bleh. Although on the flip side, there's a lot of things that you're just like, ew, gross, and I'm like, oh, delicious. So I don't know. Maybe you're the weird one. Are you? Okay, so deposits, open, consume. I'm starting to get a lot of stuff. Okay. Looks like I need to go do the bloodstone dust and the bricks. They always send one to me, so. So these things. Talk to the shopkeeper here. Take the crap I don't want. Holy shit, I got 1500 of those things finally. Okay, so. Gonna be working on some of these things, the Dragon Storm Story Journal, there it is. All right, so we are still working on some of these. Whisper in the Dark. So I actually finished up some of these last week. That one we're gonna do a guide for. It's gonna be something quick and easy. This one we can probably go drop this up, do this one real quick. Raven's Favor, that's gonna be one. I mean, at this point in time, a lot of these things are just gonna be completed as we go, so there's that. Code to be Praised, we can go find these as well. That's gonna be two that we can do. Legendary Whisper of Jormag. Did I not? Oh, that's a strike mission. Like, the fuck? Have I not done that part? So it looks like that's the only two, so because I'm not gonna do that strike mission thing. No quarter mastery. Eh. Right. This is Drizzlewood. That sounds ridiculous. I mean, we just finished, like, yeah, we can repeat these things, so. But each one of those awarded a mastery point in the first place, so thank God we got those done. Defeat the Minister of Morale, that's a strike mission. Night Rising, Death to the Corrupted. It's tier 20. What tier are we in? Oh God. Ah. It's gonna take some time. That's gonna be the same thing then. Spiritual renewal. Okay, so these two we can do. Okay, we're gonna actually start marking some of these that we can easily do. No quarter was. Yeah, that's not weird at all. I'm going to suck on it. Okay, let's watch this one. This one you get, yeah, with the fanned out what that one is. All right, Shadow in the Ice. I'm just gonna mark these. And then we can just access the ones that we're looking for so we can get this done. Gonna watch this one, but we're not going to do that one. Alright, so that was Jormag Rising. We've been in that one. So champions. Friendly fire. While the powerful foe's challenge is active, keep all Flame Legion Legionnaires alive while defending the Flame Citadel during the Fireheart. Rise to Dragon Response Mission. That sounds complicated for what I'm wanting to do right now. I mean, coffee is bitter. Some of these might be. I'll come back to that. All right. I think it's like five things that we can track. And I need 5, 9, 10, 11. I need a total of 11. We've got two. No. Yeah. Yeah. Nope. We're good. We're good. We're good. This one, I need to just go and like level these up and we can go do some of those too. But I really wanted to work on some Icebreed Saga because I need to get this done. I really need to get this done. So, that's where we're gonna go. So this is the one. This is what we are tracking. So we're gonna do Raven's Favor first. That's gonna be the Storms of Winter. So let's exit. Keep. So, we started making homemade bread. We actually sold two loaves last weekend, right? We're gonna make more of them for this coming weekend on Sunday. We had a loaf that we were going through, and since we bought a big head of lettuce, I think it's called romaine lettuce. I like having croutons in my salad, So croutons are expensive here. I'm pretty sure croutons are expensive everywhere. And I'm gonna be honest, when you buy a bag of croutons, it's probably like less than five slices of bread that they turn into croutons. Save yourself the trouble and make your own croutons. Anyway, so we had some bread to spare, and I turned them into croutons. Holy bejesus. Those things are delicious. They taste, yeah, you cannot go back to normal croutons. Even like if you buy like a loaf of bread from the store and you turn them into croutons, you know, nothing has it on homemade bread into homemade croutons. There's no fucking way. You can't. You cannot go back. I have seen the lights. It is delicious. Right, so we can exchange this. Can only buy one of these, I believe. No, okay. This one is green onion and Italian seasoning. So what I did was take your homemade bread, cut them into slices, which you know, appropriate slices. And then I cut them up into quarters, and then each one of those, I cut that up into quarters. So you get 12? No, 16. 16, yeah. You get 16 squares or crouton per, yeah, anyway. And then I toss them in oil this round. I'm going to agree with Vic. You want to do that in butter because the oil, they get a stale taste after a while. I don't know. Depends on how fast you want to eat your croutons. But yeah, no, we had oil on hand, and right now I didn't want to use butter for it. But anyway, so yeah, just put in oil, Italian seasoning, some homemade garlic powder, not garlic powder, green onion powder, and then just psh, 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 psh. And then we stick them on a tray, stick them in the toaster oven. Who tells? Right, so there's a lot of stuff to do in this map. There's something that I need to do for this too. Suspicious snow. And go to the pine salt, it's fine. So it's pine shade here. But yeah. I can't go back now. I would say it has a more airy feel, those croutons. They're nice. Nice crunch. Let's go over here and grab two more. That we'll have them for next round. Ah, damn it. Oh, hey! Wonder how many this takes. Let's see here. Either 8 or 10. That's what I'm thinking. It's so quiet. Oh, okay, so that also reminds me. I'm thinking that not this week, but I think next week for our Pal World server. It's 10. I'm thinking of making some adjustments so that if you want to go egg hunting, there'll be like a almost instantaneous egg catching. So I might do that. I'm not quite sure. Crap, today's the 29th. Ugh. Yeah, I was thinking of doing that, but that means that you have to play the game, you know? Like, I mean, I've been going easy on you, kitty, because I know that you're like house hunting and you got, you know, very muy importante things that you have to deal with, but you're gonna have to have some fun time, you know? Just say it. Or else you're gonna go crazy and go. Yeah, fun time. Got one. All right. How many days are in March? Hold on. 31. Oh shit, okay. I still have time for that. I still have time for that project. Oh my god. Okay, awesome. Alright, crap, I need a hammer. Can't tell you, it's supposed to be something for a couple more days. But anyway. Oh, this is gonna take some time. Actually, I might need your help on that one, Kitty. I'll have to tell you the deets afterwards. Also, we have learned that it was super nice having like almost all of the baking done before we started playing Arma last weekend. So we're going to be working on that for sure. To get up early. Ugh. Horrible E word. I know, I know. Bruh, my schedule is so fucked up right now. Like, really, it is so fucked up. I feel like I'm a day or two behind on goals. Like, I've only been able to work out once this week so far. I'm not happy about that. God damn it. Anyway, so let's not have idleness here. Oh, come on. Get off. So I got a thing to post for tomorrow, which, let's be honest, yeah, just I keep like, yeah, during the week I'm just like, yeah, I'm totally gonna like get around to doing this, blah blah blah, and then by the time that I realize that, oh shit, it's Thursday or even worse, Friday, I'm like, fuck, I didn't get anything done. But I mean, Kita did get her bath yesterday, and then I had to clean out the shower today. I half-assed it. I have to do a proper cleaning later. I'm surprised we actually have a decent amount of people here. Like, these shrines are holding strong. Oh God, this one, I forgot how long this one takes. It's like a good solid 10 minutes. I think she's AFK, Orion. Oh. Damn, she's just ignoring your ass then. Brutal. God damn it. We lost people in the Western Shrine. Gotcha. Did you get done murdering your vegetables? Nice. Very nice. We're having fish tonight. Did a really good deal for I don't remember what the hell it is. Some fish type. I got no, it's on all shirts. Nice. We were debating of what we were going to do. I mean, we ended up going with the fish because we don't eat enough of it. Honestly, it's not a lot in our diet. So, but, so we bought a little over a kilo of fish. You know, dress it up, have some salad on the side, you know, the usual. And it was between that, homemade pizzas, which I'm gonna be honest. Homemade pizza still is, you know, it's a possibility. And then, what we were wanting to do was going to buy like a kilo of pork. Get that all nice and pretty. And, in the slow cooker and have, and cook it with orange, basically. But as of right now, since our refrigerator is on the fritz, we have to kind of keep what we have on hand limited because pork and something that's not keeping things exactly cold, not the most ideal. The fish is already frozen, so. I mean, the pizza's pretty much something that we can do in one day. But the pork, since we have fish at the moment, Let's note the weight. It's really weird. So, in the store, they have a lot of things on sale and they're promoting fish. And I remember, like, a couple years ago, I'm just like, why is it like this? And the vicar was just like, it's because it's Holy Week. And apparently, they eat fish during this week. But, like, the tuna salad is on sale. Fish is cheap. Mayonnaise? Valentina sauce? It's different. It's different. All right, walk them dogs. But I'm not going to complain because fish is delicious. Cheap fish is even better. Okay, so we got that one done. But I don't see the mastery. Oh yeah, no, I have to do it 4-5 more times. Ah! Alright. That's fine. Come on, get the hell up. Oh, that was a daily. Nice. Yeah. Got my hits on that one for sure. Mine everything else, open up the chest, and get the hell out. GTFO? Always a pleasure doing this one. I would say this is probably a decent farm, this map. I mean, almost all of these. Not really. How do I put it? Like Bitterfrost Frontier is a really good map. Dura March is a really good map. Lake Doric, really good map. They have really decent things, and they're small. That's the thing. This one, not so much, but... Actually, no, this one is kind of small. Like, if you do it in parts, like, if you just see it this half, and then, yeah. Anyway, all right. So we're going to map back here. So we have to do this meta 5 more times before I can get that mastery point. Not that bad. Got two things done here. Also, I'm going to be honest. If you have and the dragons. I had to think before I actually like said anything. With your jade bot, make sure you have that jade bot working. Because if you like me, if you comma like me, you're going to be looking for a lot of resources, and that jade bot helps a ton. I just want to access the suspicious snow, goddammit. Leave me alone. Jesus Christ. Suspicious note. And if you don't have your jade box, I actually have a guide for that. But it's fairly easy to get it. And then at some point in time, it's just a matter of crafting your flavor of, was it a module? The thing that helps you gain stuff. I'm gonna turn these in. Ah, damn. All right, GTFO. I think I have my Jade bot right now with Might trophies, yeah. Also, Treasure Hunter Protocol level 3, highly recommend. Go in here because it's safe in here. All right, let's check out this. So Raven's Favor. We still have 5 more of those to do. Use impressive maneuvers to impress the spirit of the wild with your fighting prowess while inside the arena of the Wolverines. So we need to find this one. So let's look this one up. Alright, where is this at? Oh god, that's in Drizzlewood. Alright, hold on. We do have time. We do have time, so we can go do this. What else are we watching for? Code to be praised. Where's the code of challenges? Hold on. Oh, this is actually in Bureau Marches. Okay, so no, we can totally do it here. I mean, we're here. So. So, sir, destabilize the champions. Alright, so focusing on the trial primer before the main events. So trial primers use unstable essence to defeat the champion. Appears sometimes during defeat the champion X type of events. Requirements: players have to kill unstable essences and use the object they drop by throwing it on the champion. All right, so we're gonna have to go wander around look for that one. Plant banners. Finish defeated enemy patrols to release their unstable essence. I've seen some of these. After defeating the patrolling foes, they can be interacted with in order to finish them, freeing their unstable essence and filling the trial primer's objective bar. Once enough foes have been defeated for the normal bar to fill, 30 seconds will remain to finish any remaining defeated foes in order to fill the trial primer's objective bar should it not already be filled by then. It is recommended to finish defeated foes soon after defeating them in order to fill the trial primer's objective bar as the window can prove tight to finish them. Jeez Christ. All right. So there's that one, and then save the codon scouts. Freeze the frozen codon. Appears sometimes during destroy the corrupted shard. Requirements: players have to free the codon trapped in ice shards around the corrupted shard. All right. Looks like we're going to be trying to do that coded be praised thing, so we need to go wander around. It's a weird looking triangle, icon that I've seen on the map a few times. Here's one. Defeat the patrolling sons of Svanir. Ooh, okay. Oh, I'm getting knocked all over the place. Woo! We'll murder everything. Just murder everything. Just everything wants to murder me. That's fine. That's fine. I got the Moe's attacking me. We got these things attacking me. We're fine. We're fine. No. Down you go. I don't know what we're supposed to do after that, but okay. Patrolling one. There's nothing to interact with. God damn it. I fucked it up, apparently. Oh, shut up, Jormag. Once enough foes have been defeated, for the seconds remain to finish their mission. I don't see any of this, though. It's such a bit like. Oh, I'm very confused. It's the only place that I know of that's got those patrols and stuff, so. I've always seen them over here. Okay, wait a minute. I'm not quite sure. Because I have other things done. There's like no NPC to go talk to either. How often does do those events pop? Maybe it doesn't happen all the time? I don't know. We are learning. Am I like the only one on this map right now? Feel like the map that I was previously on was a lot more alive. Ooh, fuck. Something hurt. Someone's been listening to the Jormag over here. They turned their radio down. Going.
What is that?
The bone skinner. Oh, see me, senpai. Corrupted shard. Okay, so it's not here. Just it says it sometimes appears during this. I'm trying to resurrect this NPC. Let's go. Come on, upsy daisy. There it goes. Well, now you're gonna have to wait until this. I mean, Jesus. After this event, we'll switch over.
Hey.
Oh, fuck.
Where do you put the sticks, the bamboo sticks?
Back in your room. Da-da-da-da-da. Yes. I got lost of what I was looking at on the event timer. This thing is not dying. So I got like 7 minutes, we're good. Left. Five minutes, 50 seconds. I just see myself die. Alright, here we go. %. Can we get it to 80%? Let's go. Come on. I felt like I was starting as strong with this, and now I feel like I'm gonna... Africa. That's what happens. Oh, there's a patrol down there. Ah, oh, fuck it. I'm gonna get that done by myself. I gotta go do this. Welcome back, kitty. Oh, that Bone Skinner champion chased me. He's leaving. Okay. Oh, I'm not gonna get that Skulk champ. Oh well. Death, 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 death. He's having a moment. He's having a conference. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing with this. So I think I just have to find the corrupted shard. I have to find the patrols, and I had to find the champions, and the champion one I might be able to do, but the other one, the plant banners and the Save the Codon Scouts, those are kind of random, it looks like. It says that it appears sometimes. So I guess we just have to keep doing these, finding these events, and then just seeing if it shows up. My RNG is gonna suck for that. So yeah, during this is when you would see something else, I guess, pop up. Because I don't see any codons trapped in ice, so. Is this the one I just left? Yeah, those mobs are doing a great job on that. Nearby events. So check that one out. Nah. Sure, I'll do this one all over again. Some nice back pop. I figured if I clear this out enough, eventually one of the things that I need will pop here instead. That's my mindset. Come back for that later. Okay. Today, buddy. Oh, shit, that's not fair. Ah, we just missed it. Fuck. Ooh, this is a really weird glitch. It's like things aren't here. Yep, that's rude. Weird, weird, super weird. I don't see. What the fuck? What, so you leave the area? Like, not even the area, but like you leave part of the zone area, and then all of a sudden you just don't see anything? Nothing registers to you anymore? A little sus. No, it's way the fuck over here outside of the circle. What the shit? Okay, so for these, apparently I have to gather enough of them, and then I just chuck something at them. was a feisty one. Oh, there's one. Release essence. Oh, come on. Okay, nice. I don't know what we did, but we did something. Did I get that? Okay, so that's what they look like. They look... a different color. And I got it! Okay. So we just got two more to go. So I don't have to worry about the patrols. I need this thing. And the champions. Okay. So, yeah. We really need to stop opening, seriously. Ooh, this is gonna take some time. This guy is tanky. Got 4 minutes and 50 seconds to get this guy down, and he's only at 60%. Oof. Okay, 55. 4 minutes, 44%. Come on, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. Hey, we got a third person, let's go, come on, let's go. Nice. Huh. Nothing like the spoils of war. Huh. All right, so corrupted shards. Oh, God. Oh. Fuck it, what's this? I'm gonna be here, so. What, Keto? Are they talking shit outside? They mad speak? Let's go get some coffee. It's a boilo? It's a lot of food. Holy shit. Alright. Oh, they're prepping for Jakar. That's why. That fucking will do it. Bolo is Boilo, that's his name. He's talking mad shit. It's a little Pomeranian that lives across the sidewalk. He's so tiny. And he's so fluffy. Okay, yep, so we're getting there. So after this one, there's gonna be a short interlude, and then we have to go back to the Ravens thing and get that done. Just 5 more times. Ridiculous. Remember that the ice dragon speaks through your car. Thoughts may not be your own. Pretty sure it's over here, the first one. I don't think it's here. Pretty sure it's back here. Or maybe right there. I don't know. Oh, shit. Yeah. I was right. Oh, God. Ugh. Okay. So after we do this, we're going to come back and we're going to have to loot all of this stuff. Actually, we might be able to do it before because it takes some time while they, you know, shit talk Drakkar to come out and blah 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 blah. So. Could just, like, get it done now. Save the trouble of having to come back. All right, we got that done. Winter car finally came out. Honestly, not missing much on that. Like, it takes a long ass time for them to, like, get it to come out. Yeah, like, barely any damage. Let's get some hits on this. Regain health. Go. That little jade bot's just going crazy. Ah!
There. See? Easy. The car is only a vessel for my voice. An innocent.
Shut up, Zormag. Nobody loves you. And I freely gave it to him. Out of our heads, dragon! Come on, we're close! Here. Drakkar, show yourself! You can't run forever! Jesus, we are burning fast. Somebody is down. How the fuck do you die so quickly? Okay. Nope, I'm not gonna ask. There's a lot of people that went through that. Fighting at the wagon. Nom 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 nom. I think I won't be able to go because they went through the first time, yeah. Making sure. It's been a while, so. shit. Nah, fuck. All right. Defeat the Eagle Champion. Oh! No, it's not this one. Never mind. That's outside. Or maybe that is this one. No? I don't remember. Hubble rush, whatever the hell we call it. In it goes. Okay, I got those three. Wait, what? Yeah, no? What the shit? Oh. All right, we're going back here. Sell some stuff to this. All right. So this. Hold on to that, hold on to those, okay. Just suspicious snow again. We have. We have like 30 minutes before that. Okay. That pops up. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Bring us any evidence you find, okay? There we go. Oh, sweet, we got that done finally. Essence manipulation. Complete researcher Yarix's tutorial on essence manipulation. It's inside the keep, but I'm not gonna do that right now. Oh yeah? Ah, how do I get there? Oh, that's cool. I'm not going to get there in time. I'm going to try. Actually, I might. It says the child is not prepared, so even if we don't get this, I think it still goes. 20 seconds to get this bitch down. Oh, it's gonna be cutting it real close. No. That sucks. Oh, it says that the trial was prepared, so let's go back in and see. Is it going to be a total eclipse of the heart, though? Something there. Maybe. So it's gonna hit Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Missouri, Illinois, Indiana, Kentucky, Ohio, Pennsylvania, New York, Vermont, New Hampshire, and Maine. It's a lot. Right. Okay, that one is in a different map. We still have these two. Tango Weapon Collector. Let's see where that one is. Oh, I think that's why, because it's... There's skins. Oh, you can craft them. So where do you get these from? Tango weapon etchings. So I need to get this. And it gives me these things. It's a drizzle wood. It is. It's another fucking drizzle wood thing. Oh my god. Fuck that shit. Alright. So we're still looking for two more of those things in order to finish. So it's a lighter orange color. It's like a yellow color. It's an orange. We need like a yellow. I would say earwax color, but everybody has different colors of that too, so. I'm not gonna touch the goddamn ground. I'm gonna sit up here and fly, hovering. Look at these three, they're just like, how do we get to them? Look at that. Didn't have to get involved with all of that. So what are the other ones I need? So I need to find champions. And saving the code on scouts. Okay. So champions and ice crystals. We can go down here. Let's see if that one is on the south side. I remember seeing earlier tonight. Okay, so that one's not yellow, so we're not even gonna bother with that. There's nothing that way. Oh, those are down. Yeah, I'm not gonna go in there though. Okay, that's just a normal patrol. This is like cheating, man. Oh, okay. Let's be on the same level with these guys. Ah. You know, there might have them over on the other side of the map too. I shouldn't like really limit myself on this, although we do have that event that's going to be coming up soon-ish. But we'll go check, right? No, 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 that's insane. What is this one? You know, it's not that one that I need to do. I mean, I guess we can do it anyway, right? Fucked up. That's okay. Nah. Don't want to talk to you guys. I'm just looking for events. There's a chest. Is this the owl one? This is one that I actually need to do. No, wait, this is eagle, not owl. Oh, this is something else. Oh. Okay. Not this one. So, I know that there was one that I've already done that dealt with the fishing, and the fishing was here? Yeah. This one's already done. Yeah, they really don't have those events over here, I guess. There's a corrupted shard down there. They say that right when it pops up. Jesus Christ. Ha! We were just over here. It's a very blue map. That one. That one we need to do. Okay, so for this one, dodge two attacks back to back, so we have to dodge and dodge, and then number three, dodge and attack and then land a critical hit. That one I may not be able to do. Nope. Oh, wrong button. I was like, why am I not? Ooh, this one's gonna take some time to get used to, okay. Is that not how that works? I'm so confused. Wow, fuck. Oh my god. Oh, that was great. I'm going the wrong way. Well, that's unfortunate. Did I get it? No. Maybe this isn't the arena. Oh, this is something completely different. What the hell am I doing then? I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna buy the 4-story building. I can imagine you and mom going up and down the stairs. You're gonna like break yourselves. Just being honest, man. Alright, so we have to do this a total of 5 more times. Obviously, it's not gonna happen tonight. Get off the shrine. Oh shit. Guys are coming up this way, I feel like it was a good joke to be made with what that person just said in map. So along with this meta event, there's portals that you have to deal with, right? And someone's just like, anyone doing portals? And I'm just like, are you thinking with portals? Like, the game Portal? Fun fact, I've actually, sometime this year, not quite sure when, I'm actually going to do my first playthrough of Half-Life 1 and 2. I have seen the gameplay. I used to go to a friend's house and basically just watch them play it. But I personally have never played the games. I kind of really want to play the games. It'd be fun. The only downside is that they do have Half-Life Alyx, and that is for VR. And I'm going to be missing out on that. I'm missing on that so much. Unless they don't have one for VR. I think it's just VR though. But that's not going to come until I get done playing The Witcher 2 and then The Witcher 3. Jesus Christ, a mosquito. Couple of other games that's on the to-do list. So yeah, that's probably going to be like more towards like the end of this year. Still have to do Baldur's Gate 3. Which I think Esteban is doing that tonight. I'm going to murder this goddamn mosquito. Second. Let's see, is he still streaming? Ah, he's doing DayZ. Ah, he was doing Baldur's Gate. Oh well. So many things I want to do this year. Oops. I'm barely getting by with some things. Hey, I'm actually pretty happy that I'm doing pretty good at the guide making and, you know, the videos and everything else. Like that's an accomplishment to me. It sucks though that, you know, we're coming getting ready to start the fourth month of this year. I still haven't updated my Ko-fi shop. I mean, the bot has been posting that. I mean, there's things in there, but I wanted to have stuff to do like four times in the year. I might have to just do it like triannual or something like that. I don't know. Every 4 months, I have a shop update. That's what I wanted to do, but. That is a big one. I felt that thing go boink off of my finger. Holy shit. My nose is starting to itch. Feels like I have something up in my nostril. I think I stunned it or something. It hasn't come back yet. Actually, Vic taught me something that helps with it. Well, I mean, that works too, but if you don't have on hand that. Oh, man. You basically you just make an X on top. Like just take your fingernail and just make an X impression on it. It honestly helps. Doesn't get rid of it, but it does help, you know, in the moment. Okay, that's cool. Did everybody just leave my ass to deal with the Southern Shard by myself? Not right now, I'm stuck inside. Everybody fucking left my ass. Oh my god. Why not just stay here and work on Jesus Christ. That one used the butt. Everybody had left that was here. Wow. At the first. I need more people to chain this thing. Where's the next chain at? Oh, there it goes. Get him, 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 get him. Standing. None of DPS. Might be able to get it. Charm Mag won't stop whispering to me. God damn it. Obviously, we don't get the chests again. But we do get champ bags, so. Oh shit, somebody actually went over to the Wolverine thing and finished it. Okay. Eternal ice. Don't mind if I do. Ugh. Black Sabbath Barbie. Oh my god. Okay. That's a new name. Ah. Wait, what? I did not read that right. Oh. So, four more times. God, that takes forever. Right, so I guess we're just gonna focus on those two for the rest of the night. Oh, no, wait, we can go do that Wolverine thing, right? Hey. Oh, she's gone. Oh, for fuck's sake, again? What the shit? Does this like immediately start up again once you finish it? Myself here. Don't you fucking lack an Wolverine me on that? How do I get to the Wolverine? Oh, totally wrong map. Oh my god, what the fuck? Yeah, no, wrong map is in Drizzlewood. God damn it. Ugh. And here I'm just like, yeah, we got it. Jeez. Ah, lessons learned. I see them there. That's a moose. On the south side. He's got nothing. I got that skulk going. Burning Samoas apparently with this. See if we can coordinate this person and I in map chat. So this person in map chat is working on the same thing that I am, except they just need the code on scouts, which I need that one, but I also need the champion. I also need the champion one. We were working on that Morello, which was actually pretty close to dying, but timer ran out. Actually, I think it'd be easier to go down here and check. That patrol's got a timeout. Don't need it. Where is Yeah, it was in there, the Marilla that we saw. Someone else is working on it, except they need scouts as well. Which that one we just finished, I believe. That was earlier with the patrol on the north side, like a few maps ago. Look at my ear itches. So apparently, according to the Wikipedia entry for this, is that you have to do events in order to make these things happen. I don't know if you just need to constantly be doing them, or... I mean, every single time, like, this is technically an event. I don't know, it's a pain in the ass for the patients. Which have I made today? Seven gold, boo boy. The patrol should happen soon. Check this out. And I can clear this out, I guess. Clear this out. That way I won't get the pop-up for this unless it's actually active, so makes sense. Yeah, everybody's just like, yeah, we don't need this one, but you know what? We're gonna do it anyway. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! For these things. This is boring. I mean, it kind of is, but kind of isn't. I want to find these things. I think it's because since I'm focusing on that specifically, it can get boring. I saw that though. Holy shit. Ugh. Okay. Wait, what? I don't see anything. Alright, go back in. Go back down. A pine shade we can go and dispatch down here. Marches, everyone. An event that's northwest from here. Center, close a window on the other screen. One. Man. How do you get scraps in this? Arctic tuna scraps go in here. I don't think people are paying attention because that bucket is not getting done. A lot of people over here though. We're not gonna get this done. Nice. All the worms. On to the next. To escape, go north. Come on, come on, come on. Load in, load in, load in, load in. Oh, this is one of them. Yeah, this is the champion. It should be a champion, I think. Nope, this is a patrol. Alright, so at this point in time, we're just missing the two that we need, which is the Corrupted Ice, the Codons, and the Champion. Yep. Jesus. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Jesus Christ, just die! Let's put the fucking minions, and then we'll have to switch. Right. This was a pain. Oh. god. I'm not gonna be able to get people up in that. This one's a weird one. Holy shit.
Oh. I don't know what the fuck you want.
What this?
I don't know what you want. Oh, shut up.
I don't know what she wants.
She has food.
I don't know either.
Oh, don't.
Holy crap. Oh, come on, just one more. That was a hard one. Now both of them are opening. Fuck their shit. Literally just need the code on scouts. Need the last one. I don't think I'm going to get it tonight. What is that? This one go do that? No. Wait, is Dromag up? Holy shit, Dromag is up. Actually, it's not Dromag, no, Drakkar, my bad. Alright, well, that's where I'm going to end tonight. I'm so close to getting it done. But alright, boys and girls, and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Not tomorrow. That's a lie. Tuesday. For Arma 3. So yeah, I will catch you guys then. Until then, take care, stay safe. Little bit of housekeeping. We've got Arma 3 session tomorrow because Vampire the Masquerade has been canceled, or actually you should say postponed until next week. Weekend. Power World server is going up. I'm not quite sure when I'm going to do this, the bonus thing for the eggs. I might do it this weekend. We might shut it down, make those adjustments, start it back up. There's that. But yeah. And yeah, catch you again in Discord. Until then, take care, stay safe. Bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man.